So, I need to find a transmitter case. There might be one I can salvage at the end of this rope winch. Worth a try. The lure's destroyed. There are still machines here. Okay, so now how do I get across there? Sundisk. Shot the controls of the cable car. Does that mean he knows another way back? But he also renounced his arrow of the sun. Maybe he's not planning on returning. Take that, Blaze.
fall apart on me now.
Are you trying to be a hero, brother? Sacrifice yourself for the Sun. Sparker.
Oh!
missed your chance!
Sarah rants about justice and revenge. There's no justice in slaughtering innocent people. I have to stop her. There's no other choice. People there had nothing to do with the raids that Sarah's so furious about. Why can't she see that? Shock arrows are always useful.
There.
put that one down. More traps. Almost there. I'm coming, Orid. We got a lot to talk about. And a mad Oseram to stop. Let's hope this haunted place is hiding a transmitter case. Shock arrows would be handy. Looks like a transmitter case. Looks good. If Riddell can fix the transmitter with this, I can finally get back on Orid Mycera's trail. I just hope I'm not too late. I should head back to Dawn's Grasp. Not a moment to lose. Well?
Having the right pieces is only part of the solution. You have to put them in the right place.
So does it work?
I would test it first.
How do I do that?
Climb the mountain, press the button, and see if the pulleys start moving.
Right. Thanks. Never would have thought of that.
Murad believes you're the right piece in the right place.
I'll stop us, Sarah. Better get to Devil's Anger and test that transmitter. I'm coming, brother, whether you like it or not.